James Hill of Rifle TV, in association with Matt Cleese, Jim Arbell, with me for the EBU champion Ryan Farag. We're in Liverpool today for the press conference for Liam Smith versus Predrag Radosevic. Also taking on Karim Gurfi in your first defence. How are you feeling, champ?
Feeling good, James. Sparring's gone well. Camp has gone perfect. Weight perfect. Everything's spot on. Looking forward to putting a good show on tomorrow, Saturday.
Do you think he was more vocal before he sort of came face to face with you over the internet and over sort of text messages? Because he seemed a bit quiet today.
Yeah, but it's sort of bully mentality he's got there, I think. You know, when someone speaks back to you, you go quiet, you know your place, sort of thing. I think when he thought that I wasn't just going to just be nice to him, I don't know, I think his arse went a bit, to be honest, James. He's gone quiet now, so we'll wait and see what happens on Saturday.
Interesting, one of the Liverpool press today said your victory over in Belgium was one of the most overrated wins by a British fighter abroad in the last 12 months. So finally getting a bit of credit for that win. It's very impressive, and I think it's been a little bit underplayed, to be fair.
Yeah, you know, it was a bit gutting that win on live telly. It was on the stream. Mm. But, you know, that was then and this is now. I'm focused on Saturday, on putting a good show on, and, you know, hopefully I can show people what I'm about then and give them something exciting to watch.
Got such a fantastic group of lads that you train with. Mick and Paul have done such a great job with the stable. Everyone's sort of in contention for some kind of title or another and really kicking on. So how pleased are you to be a part of the gym?
Oh, it's great to be a part of the Everton Triangle. You know, it's like a big family. Been there since I was a young lad. And, you know, I believe that the two best coaches in the country, you know, Virgin and World. I haven't met many through the world, but you know, the way they've brought me on, I couldn't have asked for anything more from them. So you know, I've got a lot to thank them for.
The only defeat on your record is to Lee Haskins. He's the IBF world champion. Have you got an eye on putting that right and catching Lee Haskins?
Yeah, of course. You know, I've got a blue belt and one a red belt. and, you know, I hope Lee wants, you know, he's not, I couldn't see him wanting that fight. You know, after this, he's going to do some work, you know, sadly. He's not going to want that fight. But, you know, hopefully, as I say, I can get myself in a mandatory spot and I can force the fight. That's what I plan to do. Once I've been in with Gurfi and done what I need to do against him, hopefully they'll shoot me up the rankings, and then I'll be in a prime spot for a mandatory fight with him.
We obviously Zolani Tete on the trail as well at bantamweight now. Very talented fighter, ex-world champion at Superfly. What do you make of Tete?
Well, to be honest, I haven't seen enough of Tete, to be honest. I've seen him against Butler, mm-hmm. and you know, that's not enough for me. Mm-hmm. I'll have a look at him on Saturday, but you know, as I said earlier in the interview, he might be intercontinental, but as far as world rankings go, I'm above Tete, so I'm first in the queue. So I don't know, maybe an eliminator or something like that in the future, but as I say, you know, I'm concentrating on Saturday for now, and then we'll speak after that and find out where we go from there.
Any gym rumours you can tell me about? Anything flying about in the gym at the minute? Any news, anything that I don't know that you may know?
Just that Steve Lewis has been using the sunbeds. That's about it. Expect to see a glowing Stephen Lewis.
We already knew this, to be fair. This ain't a secret.
He's going to be fuming for saying that.
He's a good lad. I'm sure he'll take it all right. You know what I mean? If not, whack on a bit of factor 10 and get over it. You know what I mean, lad?
That's it.
Best of luck.
Thanks,
for the fight, mate. We'll catch you at the weigh-in tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely.
And do the business. See you soon.
Thank you, James. Nice one.